A man on probation for harassing someone over the phone is going to prison for putting a child's face on images of adult pornography. 36-year-old Kenneth Lasor was arrested for violating terms of his probation, and as a result, his cell phone and computer were seized. Investigators found the girl's face superimposed on adult images. The girl is under the age of 12, and the images made it look like she was engaging in sexually explicit behavior. Lasor pleaded guilty in August and was sentenced to 4 years in prison today.